How would you know?
It focuses. There you go. Thing
there.
Say hello.
These people
hello.
Fly in.
Oh, I'm this guy's Chinese. He's taking his
ball
and shooting his arm with his short arm.
Tommy, you've got every single Chinese person that I saw, every man and woman, have the exact same hair. You know, it's just
long, silky black hair.
That's it.
It's beautiful.
No, well, it is. But I mean,
oh, no, whoops, I'm recording. Oopsies.
Okay, you ready?
I'm recording. You're always ready when you record.
The bush connoisseur.
But actually, have we seen any animals in this tribe? Since
no.
The hairy caterpillar, that's a...
Oh no.
There's quite a bit of turned up earth down there, but they all obviously all come down.
Oh, look here. There's a tail down there, all the way.
Yeah, but on the other side, there's churned up earth.
And there, oh, yeah, I can see it there.
Beautiful. Look at that.
Beautiful.
I don't know if it's in there. Where the truck come past, or you haven't got to be. Put the CD on, see it come past. This is fine, guys.
I tell you, the old day.
Full blast, you put it on, you get a laugh, man.
Old Kirsty was halfway back in the seat of the car. Nicky didn't know whether to jump over the barrier.
Well, I didn't know where it was coming from.
Did you, for a split second, did you think it was real?
I actually didn't, because I know about Tommy's little tricks.
You know, for a split second, I thought it was real. I was like,
you've got to be on your
but
car.
I'm not too sure it was that bridge, but years ago, the video camera, and there was like way back, and that bridge is one you could all get and walk about. So there's about 20 people off and about 5-6 cars, all in the middle of the bridge. So I said, the binoculars, and I looked across, there's a lioness coming across the bridge.
Coming across the bridge, yeah.
So it's about 30, 40 metres from there. So I started tooting my horn flashing. And next thing you know, I was like, and so... I mean, the lioness wasn't... Maybe a cub was on the other side. Once lone lioness, no, but... I mean, the lioness...
And it was walking, it was
it wasn't giving a shit about them in the middle of the bridge. That was just walking across the bridge. And they all jumped in the cars. About 20 seconds later, the lioness just went straight
through. Really, right past?
Yeah.
Well, she would have had one of them if she'd gotten to them.
No, she must have left a cup or something on the other side. It's very unusual to have one lioness.
Interesting story.
But it shows you how...
I've always regretted tooting the horn.
You wanted to wait and see what actually could have happened. You would have been had up for manslaughter or something.
you know that.
Or was it culpable homicide?
You know that story in the Crooker Park where the ranger got taken by the leopard?
Yes.
No,
I remember it.
On
can you say
like that where we were today on the bridge. I don't know whether it was a night drive or a sunset drive or whatever. I think it was a night drive.
And I thought the it was people down in the south.
Oh, I don't know. I can't remember. I don't know where it was
can
in
I
the park.
The story?
But they got off the vehicle to have a bit of a stretch of the legs. And an old leopard that was injured or took the ranger.
I think it was a stormwater
to the bush.
There was a stormwater.
Was everyone looking? No,
they couldn't do anything. They tried to chase it off apparently, and the worst part was it started eating the guy in
while
front of
alive.
Him in the bush. Well, he was dead when they started eating him. It broke his neck. But in front of everybody, they
what about his rifle?
Chewing.
Did he have his rifle?
Obviously caught him unawares.
Totally unawares.
I mean, you've got to remember, Kirsty, these creatures are powerful, eh?
Yeah.
But didn't anyone see him coming
pool?
Behind? Didn't anyone see him coming behind?
Well, they weren't
behind.
Expecting him.
If you watch a leopard, and remember the one where they were releasing it out the back and it came around and was attacking the guy. Leopards always try and get at the back of the neck. They know.
Yeah, that's
the vertebrae,
most
they try and break the spine. Whether it's an animal or the human, that's exactly what it did.
Well, this was a nice story time. I'm going to stop the video now.
I mean, that's a qualified game ranger.
Mm. Well, it happens. And there you are standing outside the frigging door of your car.
Nicky, we have
no idea the story.
You know how many, the Kruger loonies, yeah, the people out the car for 10, 15 metres, there's been no ranger in the illegal immigrant obviously coming through at night and that type of thing, but the amount of stupid people, and actually none of them, it's actually amazing that none of them has actually been nailed in that.
It's stupidity.
There's our lovely lane. Not that one.
It's
coming round here. And we are turning left. That, no, I'm lying. I'm sorry. No, I'm not lying. Ha! Yes, I am lying. I'm so sorry. Okay.
This is the place to come have a drink.
I'm going to buy something for right now. I don't want to pop them. What are you having?
Oh, Dad, I don't want to. I'm good, thanks.
Yeah.
Are we going to stay here for long?
Well, you can always go back. You can always go
back. Oh, yeah. These birds are like amazing. They never end. Where's the croc? There it is.
Oh, is that what you've got?
Yeah, what do you think it was?
No, I'm talking about his still camera.
Yeah, this takes still camera.
As well.
Wouldn't go too waste, don't worry. Because then you can lay off my red wine.
Well, actually, now I feel like a glass of red wine. Sorry for you.
Go and change it quickly. There's lots of different ones.
My camera also does that. Hello! We are walking to the car to go on our fabulous game drive. It's really cool. Yes, okay. Let me go see if that's fluffy. And this is Morgan. Say hello. No, that fluffy caterpillar's not there. This video suck.
Does that caterpillar die, Mom?
Yeah. Say hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Good morning, Kirsty. Good morning, Morgan.
And Dad.
Is Tommy coming with us?
I don't
know.
Can we please sit on the window until we get out?
What have you been eating?
I think I got one of the peri-peri kebabs. These are delicious. They're hot.
That's the whole point.
I know, but they're hot.
Black, what happened to your finger? Is that a tattoo?
That?
Yeah.
No, I got it caught in a door somewhere.
It looks like the kitchen door. What my mom's got on her finger.
Yeah.
I thought it was.
That's a tattoo, but this is a bruise. And I'm waiting. You see the nails growing. It was actually down there about a month ago, and eventually it'll go up to the top and out.
I've been told it looks like I've got a fly sitting on my finger.
Oh. That's so mean. Okay, let's get going. You don't need to put your seatbelt on.
I keep forgetting. It's just a forcing habit.
It's a good habit, though.
Mom, you've got fluff on you.
Let's get going.
Hey,
it's after.
Wherever we go.
Yeah. Okay, are you going to sit out the windows with me just until we get to the gate? Okay, come on. Hurry up, Dash. Please do it with us, Nikki.
It's not a hot
fluff. Nikki, please do it with us.
Can you get your bum up window?
You know, that's really cheeky.
No, I'm just saying. I cannot be.
Say woo!
Do this.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Who wants to take the video? Don't try to take it. It's really fun. Okay. Just hold on, people. Morgan's like, okay, turn through there. Yes. And then take it. It's fun. Say hi, Mommy.
Hello, Morgan Jane.
Please don't jerk the car because I might fall backwards. That's why you hold on.
I've got a goodie here to hold on. Oh, that's so
we all
cool.
have. This camera cool. is so tiny. It is so cool.
Woo!
I want to see. We still need to write our names on the leaves.
I love this breeze. Okay, hi to you too. It looks kind of like an abandoned place if you look at... How come these ones look neater than ours? Hey, there's Tommy.
Ours is... I love our little house. It's pretty.
Down there. It's beautiful down there.
Yeah, it's really cool. It's got all these awesome stuff.
Morning.
Why are we going into reception?
I don't. They just want to see what we can stand.
Okay, let's just close the thing if you want to stop it. No. Click the red button there and say stop. Start and stop. Click it.
He's actually cute.
Do they eat people?
But they are predators. We eat small birds and all things like that. And rodents.
Can you see Morgan?
Yeah.
Now they're normally in twos, so there won't be another one around.
Well, it's licking.
No, that is so mean.
Much for a jackal, is it three? Sussing it out. It's amazing. You're getting on many of this?
Yep.
Mom's just right there.
Please turn off the car.
No, he's going to.
Oh, look at the Bubba and Mommy.
No, he's coming back. He's gone around the tree. He's got no cunning plan.
Not a worry in the world. Coming towards us though.
Oh no, I'm seeing that. You seen the others over here?
Where did you go?
You seen the others?
What others? Oh, down there.
It's the accelerator.
Morgan learning to drive.
What's the clutch? Does the clutch make you go faster?
No, the accelerator makes you go faster. But the most important pedal there is the middle one, which is a brake. And you know.
So I don't need the clutch.
You never use a brake with your left foot. The only pedal you touch with your left foot is this one here, which is clutch.
Okay.
Your right foot is for the accelerator, where it is now. That makes it go faster. Just press it. You're in neutral, so you're okay. That was what makes you go faster. And then the most important one in the middle is the brake. Hit that with your right foot, not your left. That's it. Okay. So that's
does this
important.
One make the car move?
No, let me say stop.
No, the clutch.
The clutch, no. The clutch you only depress when you're changing gears.
Oh, okay.
All right.
So how come the car didn't move when I pressed the accelerator?
Because it's in neutral. You see there? When it's in neutral like that, it means you...
Okay, but I'm not doing that thing.
No, of course you will. You'll do it. Okay, now, if you go to first...
Don't worry, I did it.
Depress,
okay.
Depress your clutch with your left foot all the way down to the floor. All the way down.
Floor.
Okay. And then you see there? Follow that. Put it into first. So you pull like that, and then it's this one.
This way.
Yes.
Okay. And up. All the way?
Up, push it up.
I don't want to do this. I'm scared now.
Don't worry, Morgan. If you just do the clutch, the car's not going to do anything.
Nothing's going to happen.
Okay. Put it into first, okay? Right, now don't depress this leg yet, okay? But the moment you do that, it'll jerk forward, okay?
No, I've done this.
Slowly down on this foot.
Just
a little bit. No, it's too much. Slowly, just touch it back. Touch it. Very slowly bring this up. Don't do anything more with that leg. Just bring this up slowly. You'll begin to feel the car go forward. I'll take the handbrake off. There you go. That's fine.
Woo!
All the way up. Okay, that's it.
Yeah! Woo! Go Morgan, you're driving.
Driving, my love.
Just don't go too fast, please. Don't go fast, please.
Okay, show us where the brake is.
You're going to go into second gear. So all you do is, like, When you do second gear, you take your foot off, don't do it yet, I'm just going to tell you. You take your foot off the accelerator and you depress the clutch all the way to the ground, and you see where number two is here?
Yeah.
You put that straight down.
So we must look out for animals here, yeah. Just so in case we can just say.
Stop now.
No, you don't stop, carry on. Okay. Give a little bit of gas, a little bit, that's it, a little bit forward, okay. Now you're going to, when you're ready, you take your foot, your right foot off completely, left foot all the way down, and you put this straight down into second.
Okay.
When you're ready. That's it. All the way down. There you go.
Woo!
Back up all the way up. There you go. Bit of gas, there you go, you're in second.
Yeah, go Morgan!
Guys, don't worry about that.
Woo! And we haven't died yet! This is a miracle!
Okay, so it's not that hard to drive.
No. This is the place to live. Right.
Woo!
See, if you play with your right foot a little bit up and down, you see you can move a bit faster, and you can slow down, faster, slow down. If anything comes in front of you or anything like that, middle,
hard, just go right down. Well done, Morgie! Yeah, it's gonna go on YouTube. Well done.
Good,
very good.
Strange for me seeing my daughter behind the wheel of a flipping 4x4.
Just introduction.
And we're learning at an early age.
Morgan, you got the right guy to teach here because Max got patience.
Yes.
And we're just going to go straight.
Yep, straight.
And Nikki and I must just look on the sides for anything here. Sure. Morgan, you're driving.
That feels so weird. It's like driving a golf cart.
Oh, this is...
Except it's off gears.
Good coordination and sense of keep in the middle of the road. If another car comes, don't panic, you just go over to the left slightly, make sure he's made enough to pass it.
Oh my goodness, we're driving!
When you do stop, okay, you can take your right completely off the pedal, accelerator, and slowly you put your foot on the brake, but you then have to depress this all the way down and put it into neutral, otherwise you would stall, we call it stalling the car. You can't stop it with the car in gear.
I thought that when you just stop, you just press the brake.
Because if you do that, what will happen means you're stopping while the car is in gear, and it'll jerk because it's trying to move because it's in gear.
Oh, I
see. Eventually you stop.
I thought you could stop in first gear.
You can. No problem. Just stop. Stop. Not off the road. Sit on the road. Sit on the road. Sit on the right.
First car.
You'll pass it, don't worry.
I wonder what they're gonna
do. Just stay the one. There you go.
We wave.
Woo! There we go. Well done.
Are you following me, Chris?
Yes, I've been filming this whole thing. This is a memorable moment. Of course I'm filming. Yes, Morgan's driving. And you're better than most people. Like my friend Kira, she almost crashed us. And I almost drove us off the cliff at Romy's farm. It was like a cliff, so I don't know why Barry's taking us on a cliff. And I almost drove off it.
Do people ride quad bikes here?
No, are you crazy?
I suppose the rangers probably do, maybe, I don't know.
What do you mean, am I filming? Of course I'm filming. Very good. Well, I am going to stop now because we know.
She passed the license again.
Yeah, woo!
There you go. Apply a little bit of gas on your right. Not that much. Just a little more up here. A little bit more. Slowly bring your lift up. Slowly bring it up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Okay, that's you stalled it there. You see, you've just got to get that. Put piston down, back into neutral.
Neutral.
Yeah.
Up and then.
No, neutral. Down. Right. Wiggle it. Okay, take your left leg off all the way up. Now you've got to start on the key again. Okay, so just turn it back to the left and then back again. Right? Start stopping. All the way forward. With the key. Turn it.
So that's all the way.
Yeah, to the start.
Turn it a bit more.
Doesn't
want to. There you go. Alright, that's fine. Okay. You press the clutch. Left leg. Into first again, like you did before. Okay, a little bit of gas on the right. Not too much. Slowly bring this up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. And away you go.
Yeah!
Manuals are harder than automatics.
They are,
once you get the manual. Mommy's going to have to give it a go. She hasn't driven a manual in years.
You always must learn how to do a manual.
I got my license in a manual, in a four-seat, but I haven't driven one since I got my license.
Is your little car automatic? Automatic. Never driven in an automatic.
And both my cars in England were automatics as well. I don't do long distance driving. I'm stopping and starting all the time, so automatic's great.
Yeah, in the city, automatic's great.
Very good.
Side to side, you know you're in this one.
All right. Still Morgan.
All the way and up.
Doesn't.
Okay. 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 Up. Okay, I don't think you're in yet, no. That's it. Right. Keep trying. Take your foot, you're in neutral, take it off now. It's okay, you can take it all the way up because you're in neutral, so you're not going to check the car. Okay, and you do it again, you depress it again, and maybe put that and up. To the left and up. Left and up. There you go.
You're in. Woo!
Right, keep that down. Now remember, you're going to turn. Okay, this is that one. Nothing there! Okay, I'll let you off. You want to reverse? Let me show you how to do it. Okay, put it into neutral again.
Down.
Yeah. Okay, all the way there. Down. See what it says out? That's it, you're in reverse mode. Now do the same maneuver and we'll go backwards for a few meters.
Sweet, what do I do?
Okay, on your right foot on the accelerator.
Are you holding on?
A little bit of gas. Just a little bit, not too much. You feel the revs? Yeah. Perfect. Slowly bring that up. Slowly, slowly, slowly bring it up. Slowly.
I am.
There you go. Okay. Hit the brake. Hit the brake with your right foot.
Sorted.
Woo!
You may have just stalled it, so just put that into neutral. In the neutral. In the middle. Neutral is always in the middle. Push it up. Push up.
He doesn't
want to.
No, you're
Is your, is the clutch all the way down?
Okay, is the clutch all, press this all the way down? Yeah. Okay, there you go, that's it. There you go. You just make sure, I think you're going into third. Bring it down a bit. Okay, right. Can take that up, take it off completely. Handbrake on, because you're now installed it, so you can start again. There we go. Right. Do the thing with your key all the way forward. Handbrake off.
Okay.
You don't need to touch that yet.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, well, push it up and down, that's it. Okay, depress your clutch into first, remember. Slowly with your right leg, a little bit of gas, just a little bit, perfect, bring it up very slowly. Okay, no, it's just a little bit too fast, that's it, good luck to you. Just down, nice and up a bit, wiggle it from side to side, always make sure that's it, okay. Take your leg off the clutch, key again forward.
Alright.
Yeah. All the way forward. Perfect. Go again. Press the clutch with your left foot. Okay. Into first. There you go. You go again, a little bit with your right foot, a little bit of gas. Slowly bring your left foot up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. There you go.
Woo! We ran!
Right. Handbrake off.
Oh.
Just take your in neutral.
How do you open this?
Good. Right foot on your gas, if you call it. Easy to say. Slow, just a little bit of gas. Don't do anything with this yet. A little bit of gas. Slowly bring that up. Slowly, slowly bring it up in your foot, feel the tarmac. Slowly bring it up. And off.
Oops, you're on cool.
Perfect. For a learner, that's always the hardest thing.
Yeah, the
pulling
the
off
touch control.
Touch control and getting away. And the girls are good at it.
But you know, the cars, I learned to drive in a Volkswagen. And you have no idea.
That's a tough car to learn.
I tell you. And yeah, that was a gear shift of note too. But it only had four gears. I always get confused with the fifth gear these days.
The fifth gear is only when you're on the highway and you're doing 100 k's an hour.
But I'll give it a bash.
Okay, so you're going to go into second. So you depress, when you're ready, you depress this all the way down and it's straight down.
Can I keep my foot on the accelerator?
Yeah.
You can. You're meant to really take your foot off and do it, but you can actually do it. There you go.
Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. I almost died.
It's also a coordination thing.
There's a coordination thing.
But I have bad coordination.
No, you do fine.
Well, then we're going to die.
Oh, that's nice supportiveness.
I love you, Kirst.
I love you too. But I'm getting burned.
Suck it up.
Ha. Just a little bit, you can feel yourself go faster. Just on your right foot, a little bit down. And then when you want to slow down, you just take your foot off. If anything starts with you or anything,
can I just go?
You do. Okay, now you put up your wrist, okay? You see what? Because you stopped while you were in gear.
Then
you did the right thing.
Okay.
That's an emergency stop.
No, I'm saying that was an emergency stop.
That was an emergency stop. Okay.
Thank you.
Handbrake on. Okay. Into neutral.
My bum is burning.
Into neutral. Depress. Clutch. Right. Into neutral.
Yeah. Check the wheel. Was a patient man.
Daddy haven't got any.
But we're moving back.
Yeah, well, I said before. The key? Handbrake off, first thing. That's fine, don't worry. No, you did the right thing. It's absolutely fine. Okay, well, you're on a little bit of a hill.
Yeah,
okay,
you're a bit more challenged.
Yeah, just let it roll back until it kind of stops.
My goodness, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, that's fine. Keep it combined with that. Try the brake now. That's fine. That's fine. It should come to a stop, right? Take your foot off a bit.
Can I stick my legs out the window?
Just put the brake on.
I'm going to get a suntan.
You've got a little bit of a...
So this is difficult.
A little bit of a hill start. Handbrake on. I want to do a hill start. Something a little bit more tougher.
Okay, it's crazy.
Is the car on? No, no, put the...
Yeah, it's on.
Is it on? Is it running?
Yeah.
Alright, here's what you... See if you can get this one right.
Oh my goodness.
You press the clutch, okay, into first. All the way down to the floor, hard down to the floor. Into first, left it up. Okay, right. Keep that down there, okay. Apply a bit of gas. Okay. Now, I'm going to take this off as you bring this up, okay?
Slowly.
You should be doing this with your left hand. It's a bit
no,
of a hill start.
That,
that's fine. Okay, no, that's fine. That's a problem. A little bit more gas. Just a bit more. Nice. slowly bring your left foot up. Bit more gas.
Oh my goodness. This camera is so clear.
I know, it is.
Hey, it's a log. Searching for the spirit of the great heart.
On the
yes, it normally does. As long as it's not depressed.
Will there be service tomorrow? Because there was service yesterday everywhere.
Yeah, there was. We asked in the shop and they said for some reason there is no service today. Oh, you know what? I'm not that stressed, quite honestly. I'm actually glad not to have my phone.
Yeah.
I'm not craving it as bad as I thought I would.
Well, it's because you're doing other things, Morgan. It's important.
And it's fun.
It's driving things easy, isn't it?
Nikki is driving now. She hasn't driven a manual in how many years?
Since 1946. So that's anybody's guess.
Well, as you can see, that's a lot. That's a lot. So, we're going to video her just like Morgan and I. No, she's had practice. Yes, exactly.
Do you know, I've never driven a manual car since I got my license.
But so still, the clutch and the accelerator you've been with for a while.
I don't have a clutch and an automatic club.
No, sorry, an accelerator and a brake. Mom, can I try drive your car?
Not sick. Not where we live, darling.
You need a bunch of space.
You should go on the field, on a field.
We used to go down to the unused racetrack in East London to practice. Yeah. It's the Kalami racetrack.
I think I let you on, but I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Hey Dad, what's going on?
Working out in gym.
Tomorrow. Hello Nikki.
Tomorrow.
Say hey.
Hello.
I am Legend. That is such a good movie.
Now, I'm Legend is the scariest movie in the world. Trust me, I would know. I've watched it. Nick Morgan.
I'm here.
Oh, I just got that on video.
Oh,
hello.
Where are you?
I'm here. Let me go look.
Don't find it.
No.
Walk, stop the music on.
Thank you.
think enough said.
The one on the left is actually, I think he's resting his tusks on the top of the tank. Nice. Broken tusk. Getting a bit close. See if it gets off the road. Or how good my reversing is. And how old is he? 50 meters. Forte. Probably a bit 30 now. He's not going to get off the road. Here we go again. side in my panic.
No,
you don't want him to turn around.
The
Hilux
goes
bindabashing
through the
film.
Don't
follow it.
Check
just check how he walks. I love watching.
He knew we were here 20 kilometres away.
Honestly, how brave Tommy is.
Mm-mm. No, Tommy.
Will he go past him?
I won't go past him. You can't get much fresher than that, my girls.
Lovely.
He's going off into the bush now.
It's a big breath.
Wait, look at the poo. I'm going to take a picture. Video of the poo. Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, man, for goodness sakes. It's all grass and trees and branches. There's nothing smelly about it.
Within one end and the other, you need to be constant.
Yo!
Okay,
he has got a fifth leg.
No, well, that's his tail.
No, look. Pull up the tail. Oh, God. That is so disgusting. Wait, okay.
It's turning around.
But just keep your voice down.
Just keep the car. Please stop the car.
I'm taking a video, Dad.
Okay, try and get a nice picture.
Nope, I'm fine with the video.
You're going into the bush now.
Mom, if you're watching this, I love you. Just saying, I love you. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. Answer Ryan Trussler, I've always liked you. Answer Nicholas Bart, I've had a crush on you since grade 3. I'm still hoping.
This is another one for you Scottish mates.
Oh God, it's coming my side.
Please, can we just go? No, seriously, no. It's moving, you think I've got to say them.
You can have my chops. Okay, look, Morgan, just look. Just watch it. Come, we've got to overcome our fear. Just watch it. Just look at it. Keep looking. Just look. Dad, don't stick your hand out the window. And its fifth leg is not showing.
What's it over there? Want to get those tusks?
Please, can you go? Stay at it. Just look. We've got to overcome our fear.
I'm not staring at nothing.
Okay, Dad, please, let's go. Dad, let's go. I'm not on Zoom and I
expose. Look at those beautiful eyelashes.
Please, can we go?
Oh, Morgan, relax. He's not worried. He's calm. He's flapping his ears. He's fine.
Scared, Morgan. That's way too close. No. Eat, baby. No, Dad, please don't stick your hand out the window. No, please go.
Relax.
Okay, we can go now. Ready, we can go.
He's too busy eating to worry about us.
Okay, let's just go. Please. It's so close to us.
It's magnificent. You should get Mac to send the picture to you, Morgan. You can send it together.
He's pretty, but Mac, I'm scared of him. Kirsty, move your big head.
Move your camera.
Okay, bye. I love you. Because you didn't tell me and I didn't have to give you my chips. And Dad, I didn't stay back for the whole time. I think I'm overcoming my fear. Oh my God. What? Please be quiet. Like, really? I don't want it to charge us. This is without Zoom. Very close. Is he old? He looks like he's old. Charge that car. Go for that one.
I'm not gonna charge anybody. He's a happy boy.
Okay, let's go now. Chewing. Bye. Bye. Already, bye. Tommy's probably thinking we did. Oh my god, okay. No, I rolled down my window.
You're fine.
I'm actually gonna cry.
Walker, just look at
me. Please try. Please try. Please. Please try.
You're silly.
Please try.
You're laughing or crying. Sorry.
Please. Oh, Toby got out the car. Now he's breaking laws.
Drive past him. Oh my, no, he's...
Well done, Tommy.
Please take one and come with
He's just gone.
Kirsty's got the camera out.
Yes, I'm following us.
Are you being... Listen, he's not... He's chill.
He's not. He's coming after... Look, please. Please, I'm not joking.
And look, Morgan. Please, look, Morgan.
Please take one.
Please take one. Look for man. Look, his trunk's coming up.
Oh, I'm so scared.
You're zooming, eh? Get him, Morgan.
Okay. No, please go. Please just drive. Just drive. Please go fast.
You're being ridiculous. Wow. So just put it down.
Please.
No, I just love the fact like he's just ambling behind us.
Now Tommy's reversing and I'm about to kill myself.
He's having a laugh for some reason.
Something in the front there. Yeah.
Oh hell, can you imagine one in the front and one at the back? What do we do then?
Coming this way. Are you serious?
Coming this way.
Look at Morgan.
Are they coming this way?
What's wrong with you?
See, it's going into the bush.
I'm going to cry just now. No, you're actually acting now. No, this. Oh, that's a bus.
That's a jackal.
That's a jackal.
Are you crying?
Yes, I'm gonna cry just
now. I'm scared of elephants.
Morgan, does he look like he's bothered about
yes.
you?
He's following us. He's a stalker. There we go. Listen, there, you've got to get to the bushes.
He's not bothered
there
about you.
He's gone. He's gone already.
He's gone. He's a jackal. That for me was the highlight.
Absolutely.
That was quite funny. You were like crying and laughing.
Tommy reverses to tears. Remember I said I'd treat you this one AM and one now where we go.
That could be an interesting one, George and Morgan.
Bye-bye,
Morgan. It was nice seeing you.
You've got chips on the side of your eye. That's disgusting.
And I'm crying at the same time.
Did you really think you were going to die? Like, come on. Look at that branch. That was from an elephant.
Yeah, you do. Just for excitement. And now Tommy stopped again.
Oh, hell.
No. No, do we have to turn around? Can't we get out to us? Oh hell, we gotta go back towards the elephant
but there's movement to them.
Yeah.
Tommy's stopping. Oh god. I'm doing it again, Dad.
No, please, can you drive now? This isn't funny.
This really is not funny.
It's a flaming elephant.
Oh my god, he's gonna charge us.
Please charge us.
Oh, this is better than the last one.
You're gonna do. Oh.
Look at the tough one.
My god.
Okay, good boy.
This is gonna cross.
No, it's not.
I couldn't sit dry now.
Please.
So you're in a better position now to take a picture. Open your window.
No. I'm taking a video and that's it. Oh.
So what do you reckon would happen if you stopped?
No, please.
No,
don't even try.
Please, it's stalking us. Please turn into the bush. Please turn into the bush. I'm scared of elephants.
No,
just go. You are such fraidy cats.
I'm not saying anything. I'm not crying or anything. I'm just standing.
I'm laughing. So
I'm not crying or anything. I'm just panicking.
You can take it. No, you can take it.
Oh, God.
Gosh. Golly gosh.
Just please charge the car behind you. Oh no, no, Meg, please.
Meg,
please.
Daddy. Please go. Please go. Please just go. Please. Oh, he's got sleep in his eyes. Don't you want to go and take
no.
him out?
Oh God. Shut up, else it's gonna come.
Listen, he can hear you.
Well, I'm saying shut up to her. I can see.
That is not cool. No, we could have died. We could have died.
Well, we didn't die.
One in a million chance.
Yes. It's chasing something and it's jumping as it tries to get it. Look. Yeah.
Did it give us any mock charges? I was
hoping
that
we were hoping for one.
Eden from Heisenberg. Coming pretty common. This guy's not exactly adventurous, he's keeping well back. Nice African scene. Palaville and the beast, and should be a zebra in amongst them. Fanny Dick on the way back to Joburg in 10-15 minutes. I went 40 k's from the Palabora gate, and this is the Taba River. Not much water in it. A hippo, obviously. Couple more. Not photogenic, is there a duck? Able Dam, just at the Palabora gate. Must be 100 plus.